40 years ago today, November 19th, 1977, the Egyptian president Anwar Sadat made history by landing at Ben Gurion Airport here in Israel, making him the first Arab leader ever to visit the Jewish state. It was a 36-hour visit that would ultimately lead to the Camp David Accords and peace between the two countries, which lasts to this day.